it's that time again, ladies and gentlemen, for the LP to the death. And since Cape Noir is finished, it really was a short project. Well, let's see who's going to follow up behind Kingdom Hearts Chain of Emeralds. Dragon, Awakened Shadow, followed by Shining Force, Exa, and Brave Fencer Musashi. See you then!